Артём!
Фу! Хорошо прошло. Smooth stuff, а?
And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? You know, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the red line. That it's awful there, there's no food, and we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Артём!
Wow! So,
yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter, no rich men, true. But no beggars either. Another drink! And now, to equality! Come on, Артём! Ну-ну-ну-ну-ну, пей до дна!
О, хорошо прошло. Where was I? Yes. Yes,
look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other, sell their kid as slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order, order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order. Блин. Кава, Артём, кава! Bottoms up! Bottoms up! So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Артём. Just doing my job to protect the red line. And you, мушкетир, are from the wrong side of the barricade. Private, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
Welcome back, Comrade Major.
It is, Private.
That was so stupid of me. I bought that top.
Move it!
Hey, stop that, блядь! It's just being over-enthusiastic, you know? Артём, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you here, okay? Now, you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
At ease, товарищ. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops, sir.
The Secretary General?
Yep.
What about Comrade Corbin?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here, too.
Opa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated.
Move it!
Artём, you're a smart guy, so we understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need you. We need information. So, my advice to you, my friend? Cooperate. Okay? But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers! All for one, and one for all. But your comrades in the order, their motto is all for us. War is coming, my friend. That bunker you guys found, whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us, Artём. Good day, Comrade General!
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Korbut. This ranger here, saved me.
What a coincidence. Vyznitsky, you're one of the Spartan Rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artём. Miller trusts him. They found the six together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artём. I think we both have something to offer. Take the comrade to the negotiation room. Young men, let's dispense with the introductory probing and cut to the chase.
This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But as my spy and operative, just like those musketeers, one for all and all for...
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Korbut, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect. As you have always noted, Lyonia must start learning how to improve his, people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Yeah, put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective. You shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of these six! Fuck! Still nothing, huh? Take it, bitch! You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat! Passwords? Code names? Operation protocols?
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lyonia. Interrogation. Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him!
Get back here!
You're a thug!
God damn it!
Butcher!
All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him and shoot the bastard. And then come to my office. We must talk. Come back here! You may be my son.
Oh, I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science. One injection and you will tell us everything. I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Morozov, and the revolution, and my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like father, killing his own brother. Listen, if you get out of here, just live! Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those vents. You!
Pardon. Sit down, Gordon. Let's talk.
About the negotiations in police?
Ah, so you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis, Hansa, and even the fucking Nazis already know about...
I have a way of doing it without spilling
a frontal assault is hopeless. But if we go underground in the church, advance through the catacombs, then attack from the rear, we should encounter little or no resistance. Then we just have to do a sweep.
Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider.
Quit shaking. Emmanuel says it's the real wire.
So that's the one you cut.
You cut it yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
Is your pants already?
Hey, was it?
Quit shaking. Emmanuel says it's the red wire.
So that's the one you cut.
Get the fuck!
bitch!
The usual shit about safety precautions.
What?
As if we didn't.
for that! We gotta make the beach pay!
My shift's nearly over. Best of the other guy when he arrives.
All right, all right. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
Look, I have the list here stated.